In the Lake District, a picturesque little ferry pulls 10 cars a few hundred yards across Lake Windermere by cable. It saves the motorist 10 miles by road and gives the driver a chance to enjoy the scenery. But how can people reach these beauty spots without facing traffic jams?